Hi friends, welcome to Sit Back with Steph. I'm Steph, glad you could join me today. This has been a rough day to try to get some of this stuff done. I don't know how you guys do it, those of you who do so many videos multiple times a week. Power to the people. I do not know how you do it. I've switched out a couple of my programs and trying to figure them out. It's driving me absolutely batty. So, I just finished my Ipsy bag. I'm really excited about this. My energy level is kind of low. Bear with me. I'm just praying that my audio and everything. We'll have to see how it goes. I have got in my possession my FabFitFun box. This is from the Black Friday sale. I got it yesterday. Saturday, the 26th. I'll tell you something though. FabFitFun did something really cool. They gave me a $25 credit because it was supposed to have been here before Christmas. And I was really surprised that, I mean, I was totally fine with it being late. I'm not one of those people that gives people a lot of crap about that. We're dealing with the pandemic. Take your time. It's fine. So the fact that they gave me a credit for being late, that's really great. So you could use it in different ways. I can't remember what I used it for. I think I'm going to use it for my next subscription that I get with them. I think that's what I picked. I'm not sure. Anyway, how has your all's holiday gone? If you celebrate Christmas, did you have a good Christmas? Was it merry? Did you get to spend some time with your family? Friends? I hope so. I really do. This has been a crazy, crazy year. And it's almost over. And let's just hope that 2021 gets a lot better. I have been completely worn out. Finished my semester at school. I went back to school a few years ago. And let me just say, if there's something that you want to do with your life, that your soul needs, you need to do it. If you need to go back to school, if you want to take up painting, if you want to do some gardening, find something that you really are passionate about and you really love, that you find motivating, bite the bullet and do it. Don't let anything stand in your way. Only here for a short time. So, what's in my box? I do not remember what I got from the Black Friday sale. It was not a lot of stuff, but I did get 3 mystery bundles because you know how I feel about the mystery bundles. I love them. All right. Packaging. I could have used this for Christmas. It's okay. Mystery bundles. I think I got something that I've actually gotten on another. I did not realize that I got until after I got it and I saw the invoice online. So, with the Black Friday sale, if you spent over $100, you got a free gift. So, the mystery bundles, 3 of them come up to like $87 because they are $29 a piece. And with every mystery bundle, even though they're $29, they're technically supposed to be worth over $100 retail. Retail, that's the tricky part. Retail can be kind of pricey.
There's some neat things in here. I don't know where to begin.
Before we do the mystery bundles, one of the things that I got, I'm pretty sure I got this when I gave it to my daughter. I don't know that I've seen her wear it though, so it's probably if she wants it. Let's see. This is the ribbed sweater coat. Soft, it's ribbed. It needs to be washed. It's got a little pocket to it. Supposed to be one size fits all, I believe. It's I can't even read this. This is too small print. I think I'm gonna give this away to somebody. I wonder if I gave my mom the last one. To see. So, that's kind of nice. I think it was like $9, $11 when FabFitFun does a sale. A lot of their stuff is like 70, up to 70 or even 80% off. I saw some things that were 80% off retail price. Find some really good deals. And the other thing that I couldn't resist is I'm a sucker for a bag. And this looked like it was a big bag. I'm a sucker for a big bag. Check this out. Shimmer and spice and everything nice. That's a big bag. This is a canvas type bag. It's got a little snap. Got a little pocket for the cell phone. This would be great to take to the grocery store. This is a really good bag. This is, I love this. I got another one for the fall that I thought was about this big. It's a little bit smaller, but this is huge. I'm excited about that. All right, mystery bundle time. Just gonna grab one and go. This one looks pretty interesting. This will come in handy. Check that out. Ooh, it's got a neat little snap. Who couldn't use a neck pillow? I might use this tonight while I sit over on my couch and veg out to some Hulu. Dig it. With the mystery bundle, you get 4 items generally. A90291, 10 degrees cooler reviving eye serum. It's good. I was just looking at my face in the camera. It's been a long day. Try not to judge me. It's been a long day. So look at that. think I should have mentioned. This does not always mean anything. But this is 2004 MYS014. Sometimes they're similar. I think I saw somebody else's. I had this in it too. It's got a little dropper. This is 100% certified organic ingredients made in Venice Beach, California. And it's by Apothecary. I saw somebody else had something from Apothecary in there, and it looked like a little Apothecary bottle. That sort of packaging. I love it. I love it. So this will be good. It's got some directions in there. I'll look that up, try it out, let you know. I want to find some of the eye serum that you dab it on and it makes those little baggies go away like that. I know you've seen the commercials. If you know what that is and you can recommend something, shoot me a message in the comments. And while you're at it, go ahead and like this if you want. I do this for fun. I'm not trying to get anything. So. Thumbs up, thumbs down. It's all good. There's only one thing that I really sort of don't really care for. I think I'm in kind of a crabby mood, so forgive me. I'm in kind of a crabby mood tonight. Bath bombs. I mean, are they nice? Yes. But when I see four bath bombs the size of a golf ball, I'm thinking, this bag is not looking too hot for me today. Maybe I should have waited and things would have mysteriously changed into something else. So, South Main, I mean, unless it's got like some... I would be interested, FabFitFun, if you were listening, I would be interested in having a bath bomb that has a ring in it or something. They do really cool things with bath bombs. Don't waste my time. I probably need this more than I know. Do I need this? No. It's okay. Maybe I'm getting the worst bag done early. I wouldn't want to end on this. A couple videos ago, I got 11 dishes in one mystery bag. That was okay. When we are only getting... Four things that are supposed to total $100 or more. Don't waste our time by sending one in-house product. If you're going to send ish, you need to at least send three. You're probably going to say that this runs $18 to $26. Ridiculous. I happen to have gotten this. This is a neat color. This little soft pink serene. It's almost like a lavender color. It's like borderline between pink and purple. It's really pretty. The cool thing about these, and I like these, I used some of this earlier. I used Heroic earlier. It stays, it's like stains your lips. Stays on there a really long time. And the top comes off to have a little brush. It's a great idea. It opens like that, so you have like a little pot opaque there. It's sweet. But don't put one-ish product in a person's mystery bundle. Are you trying to tell me, FabFitFun? Are you trying to tell us all that this, and this comes up to $100 worth of stuff? No, not buying it. Sorry to be hard on you. I mean, Catherine Malandrino Therapeutic Pillow. It is soft. It's, squeeze it and it stays that way. But is it $100? No.
Hey, babe. What's doing? Okay. Sounds good.
You're lucky I can't find my phone right now.
I really want to look this sucker up.
Okay. Shall we tally this up? See how it goes? Malandrino. Let's Google it. Catherine Malandrino is a French fashion designer. Okay. Therapeutic pillow. $49.99. $50 for that. Would I spend $50 on a neck pillow? Nope. So let's look up something else. South Main Bombs. I should say Bath Bombs. Bath Bombs. You know the first thing it came up was? Ollie's Bargain Outlet. That fit fine. If you get it from SouthMainBeauty.com, $20. What do you think Ollie's has them for? Five, maybe? Let's look up ish. Serene. So, max, you're looking at 70 there, which I would never pay $70 for a neck pillow with that. Serene ish. $9. I would have thought that this would have been the most expensive. This is the Reviving Eye Serum. Maybe it's listed at $80. $65. I can see that. Eye serum is not cheap. And this looks really good to me. Will it? I think it looks neat. So, technically this retails for over $100. Practically speaking though, this just irritates me. I'm in a grumpy mood right now. You're gonna have to deal with me. don't put one-ish thing in somebody's mystery bundle. Okay. Let's move this off to the side. Release this negative energy out into the universe. We get some coffee. It's been a long weekend. I think I'm gonna like this one. I have high hopes. This is 2004 MYS012. Kid might like this. I don't think I can use it because I like my little, look at that, isn't that cute? Sunflowers, and an elephant with glasses, and headphones, a spirit animal right there. Okay, this is the crossbody phone pocket. It looks cool. It's a neat idea. It's got a little card case thing. It sticks to your phone or case. It's got RFID blocking, and it fits most smartphones. I'm not gonna open this. I'll give this away to somebody. Maybe one of these days I'll get enough subscribers. Maybe around 50. I'll put a bunch of stuff in there. You won't get a lot of ish. They ticked me off today. Let it go, Stephanie. Release it out in the universe. Release it. Release it. Let's see what else is here. I thought I might get this, and this is something I'm okay with. I've gotten a lot of palettes, it seems, lately. It's fine, because I didn't have a lot of makeup. This is Golden Goddess. Golden Goddess. I told one of my bosses at work, people were in when he first joined our company, people were introducing themselves to them, to him. Oh, I am so and so, I am so and so. Oh, bubbles. What is it about that? It's so fun. I'm going to keep that because I need to do that. That's therapeutic. So, my boss, my new boss, came up to introduce himself to me. Everybody else is like, yes, sir, it's great to meet you, sir. Well, I was kind of in a weird mood that night. And I'm a pretty straightforward, friendly, quirky person. So I said, hi, my name is Stephanie. You may call me Goddess of All That's Good. And he does. To this day. Set your standards high, ladies. Set your standards high and they will be met. So, golden goddess. For the goddess of all that's good. Stay golden. Stay goddessy. Look at those. Those are pretty. Now, that looks green, but it's actually like gray. That'll be fun to play with. I need to play a little bit more and get out of my grumpy, crazy mood that I've been in lately. Holidays. Holidays are tough. I'm very glad that things are on the upswing and hopefully, like I'm just babbling. What's next? Oh, take this negativity. I'm gonna pull a Phoebe from Friends. Let me just clean out my aura. Thanks for putting up with me. I am excited about getting this. I saw this in somebody's video early this morning, late last night. These are 3 lipsticks, and they're packaged really, really cute, and they're all like darks and neutrals, I think. At least that's what it looked like before, and the person, Leanne, was this you? Did you get these? I just came across her channel. She's super cool. She's from maybe up north somewhere. She seems really awesome. Very genuine. Okay, so. We'll see if this can go on there. Isn't that pretty? That's really pretty. Queenie. That's orange. That's okay. Okay, I'm fair enough with green eyes. This will work. It's not really my cup of tea. I like a dark red. This one is bay. See if I can combine them. See if I can do this backwards. I like that. I like that a lot. Me and my crooked little mouth. I wonder if they can do lip injections for like half your mouth. I'm telling you folks, I'm in a weird mood tonight. I'm about to, when I get done here, I'm going to get in my PJs, kick back on there, watch something. I don't know what. Maybe Lost. I'm not Lost. Look at that. That's even darker. that one called? Girlfriend. These are Millie Rose. I like Millie Rose. I like those. I'm okay with this mystery bundle.
I'm feeling this is going to be.
This is a Your Body towel wrap. That's very luxurious. You can just wrap this around you when you get out of the shower, and it's got a little button to attach it. And I'm gonna leave it in here, but it's a pretty good sized towel. So I'm glad I got that. That will come in handy. Before I do my final mystery bundle, and then you're like, get on with it, girl. Just hit the thumbs down and move on. I'm not this today. I'm not my normal chipper self. This was my freebie. This is the Summer in Rose. Another in-house item. Celine Crossbody Steel. This is, I'm not a Percy Purse person, but if you're going out to eat or something, this is cute. Look, that's what it looks like. Sleek, silver. I like that. I do like that. Got the crossbody strap, and there's enough room to put your phone, Millie Rose lipstick, little pocket. There's no snap or anything, but you could just carry it like a clutch or wear it. It's crossbody. It's all right. I like my big tote bag better. This is okay. I believe this might be vegan leather. They do a lot of vegan leather stuff. That'll also go in probably a giveaway. Final mystery. Got another palette, I can already see. This is 2004 MYS013. Let's see how we do here. This is the Oh, there's another one. I need to do that more often. I'm psychological there. This is the Breakfast in Bed palette. It's had cute names, if I recall correctly, from some of your all's videos. Alright. Looks very sweet. Let's see if I can get this to focus. Look at that. Look at that. That's super cute. What kind of color should I try? Big neutral person for my eyes. All right.
So that's really pretty.
Okay with that. I'm also okay with this foot massager. Kind of need this because I'm a little tensed out right now, in case you can't tell. I will try to use this tonight. It's just plastic. Maggi Sports. The massage roller can be used on your feet, hand, back, shoulder, and so on. Got those little ridges. Wonder if I can convince the hubby. Sorry, I'm so cranky, hubby. Maybe if you roll this up and down my back, I like this. All right. So, two more things. This is okay. This is the cocoa floss. It's a little small. It's a little on the, if you're gonna put that in there, put something else in there. Cocoa floss is really good. That probably goes for like $20. But it tastes really good. It's good for your gums. Gotta take care of your gums. And this is the orange one. So that, I wonder if you can get refills for it, because that is a-okay. Final thing. Final thing. We got the palette, the foot massager, the cocoa floss. Let's see. The palette probably runs between 25 and 35. That much more to know. Sure, why not? This is probably $20. The roller by 16, is that 20, 40, 60? Is this gonna be worth $40? Big, nice bottle. Let's see what this is. Victoria Land Beauty Skin Loving Elixir Revitalizing Face Oil. Clinically proven multitasking force of nature that reduces wrinkles, hyperpigmentation, brown spots, minimizes the effects of environmental stresses, and increases skin density and firmness. VLB Skin Loving Elixir, a potent combination of natural skin revitalizers and boosters, will leave your skin looking good enough to go naked. This luxuriously rich oil is formulated to quickly absorb into skin to leave it with a firmer, more radiant appearance, good for all skin types. Well, that's good. That's good. Gatulin, 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 whatever that is a revitalizing extract from the Spilanthes acmella flower that has been proven to visibly smooth and firm skin while rapidly reducing the appearance of wrinkles. Rosehip seed oil. I love rosehip. Rosehip tea. Love it. Oh. Top goes down. That's kind of cool. Directions: dispense 3 to 4 drops into palm and massage into cleansed face and neck. morning and night. So, would you use this instead of, I mean, is this the serum that you would use? Look at that. That's kind of cool. That is that's glass. That's really cool packaging. I'm going to try that on my hand. Put one little dollop on there. I don't know. Let's do that. The dollop went a long way. It smells very florally. Smell that rose hip. I know some of you don't care for rose hip very much, but it's really weird. I'm not a big oil person because oil is oily, and things that are overly oily gross me out. But this softens right up, and it doesn't feel oily at all. I'm actually very pleased with this, and it smells divine. This was a good way to end this one. I'm glad I opened this last. Question is, once I record this, will I be able to upload it? So that's my mystery bundles. It's my edit sale stuff, or my, not my edit sale stuff, my Black Friday stuff. My favorite things. Things are the towel. I love a towel like that. The lipstick that I'm wearing right now, like that. And this. 60. Am I overall thrilled with my mystery bundles? No, not really, not this time. I think I'm going to have to wait next time to open them up when I'm not so tense. Because that probably played into it. I'll load it. I'm really glad I got this. Shimmer and spice and everything nice. This is cool. How long I can make this strap. I'm 5'11". I like a cross body bag that, oh look, this is huge. This is really huge. I like this. This is something I can take to the store. Yep. That's one of my favorite things right there. Okay. Hope you guys are doing good. I'm at 43 minutes. Hope you're able to chill out, relax. And sorry, I've been kind of... How are you all doing? You making any New Year's resolutions? Do me a favor. Eat some black eyed peas on New Year's Day. It brings you luck, and we need all the luck we can get. I will love you forever. That's what that says. And I will. So I hope you all have a good evening. Remember to be kind to each other and be kind to yourself because you deserve it. Thanks for putting up with me. Hope you all have a good night. Stay safe. And we'll see you later. Flop, 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 flop.